travel trouble south of town. A semi-truck erupted in flames along I-75 southbound in Locust Grove. Incredible video there. This was heading southbound, approaching exit 212.